Hello students, today I am going to tell you about the summary of the first lesson of first flight, that is a letter to God. You know, this story is written by G.L. Fuente, who depicts the unwavering faith of a farmer in God. It begins with a farmer named Lancho expecting for a rain shower to nourish his crops. When the clouds come, he is happy to see because he thinks that this time he is going to get a very good crops. But the rain turns into floods and everything gets destroyed. It turned into a hailstorm, destroying his entire crop field. The damage posed a threat to the family's survival. But although they were disheartened, they didn't lose the hope. Of survival, because the whole family had a great faith in God. Though Lancho was leading a poor life, he was poor, but he knew how to write and read. So he starts thinking of writing a letter to God and for help. So he writes a letter to God. He mentions on the envelope to God because he doesn't know the address of it, and he writes. He requests him to send him 100 peso and the letter, and then he goes and post it in the letter box. Now the letter reaches the post office, and the postmaster and other staff member, they start laughing at him because it's a matter of amuse for them. But then the postmaster tries to understand the gravity of the letter because he knew that the farmer has great faith in God, and he never wanted to break that faith. So he decided to help him. He collected a few amount from his friends, and from his own salary he gives and sends 75 peso to the Lancho's address. When Lancho receives, he opens it and sees that the money is there, but he is not. Instead of being happy, he gets angry. He says, why God has not sent him the full amount? Then he thinks that it must be the postmasters and other postmen who had stolen the money from this. So he again writes a letter to God that this time you send the letter directly to me and not through the post office, because he thinks that the employees of the post office, who he thought had stolen the remaining amount. So he says, no, you please send me directly. And with that, the story ends. Now the question arises, what type of questions you can get in exams? First, Lancho was disheartened, but he did not lose hope. Why? So answer could be that he had a firm belief or firm faith in God, and he knew that God may help. And what characteristics can you understand with this particular line only is the simplicity of the person who really believes without asking any question or without having any doubts. He believes in God. Secondly, why the postman signed the letter as from God? You know why? Because he never wanted to break the belief of the farmer. He wanted the farmer to believe that the God has responded to his letter. That was the main thing. See, I'll request you to go through the chapter thoroughly, and in between lines you might get some RTC, that is reference to context. So you must read it thoroughly. And with that, I'll see you again with another chapter tomorrow in my this video, and I am Shashi Sharma from SS English Learning Center. Thank you.